You know, took me a long time to get around to writing a Watergate song. I think mainly because in the beginning of Watergate, it was pretty funny, you know? So I said, oh, I'm gonna write one of them funny Watergate, you know, Watergate, but sort of got past the point of being funny, you know, and it went on to new, bigger and better things. And then I thought, oh, I better write one of those satirical ballads, you know, like, but got past that point. So I never wrote a Watergate song until one day, a little while ago, I was sitting around, I forgot all about Watergate, and I was sitting around playing the piano, and all of a sudden this song jumped out and wrote itself down. The next day, Spiro resigned. So I've been writing a lot since. You said you didn't know that the cats with the bugs were there, and you'd never go along with that kind of stuff nowhere. But that just isn't the point, man. That's the wrong, wrong way to go. If you didn't know about that one, well, then what else don't you know? You said that you were lied to. Well, that ain't hard to see. But you must have been fooled again by your friends across the sea. And maybe you were fooled again by your people here at home. 'Cause nobody could talk like you and know what's going on. Nobody elected your family, and we didn't elect your friends. No one voted for your advisors, and nobody wants amends. You're the one we voted for, so you must take the blame for handing out authority to men who are insane. Say it's all fixed up now, you've got new guys on the line. But you had better remember this while you still got the time. Mothers still are weeping for their boys that went to war. And fathers are still asking what the whole damn thing was for. And people still are hungry. People still are poor, and honest week of work these days don't feed the kids no more. And schools are still like prisons, 'cause we don't learn how to live. And everybody wants to take, nobody wants to give. Yes, you'll be remembered, be remembered very well. And if I live a long life, oh, the stories I could tell of men in wars and poverty, of sickness and of greed. Hell yes, you'll be remembered very well. You said you didn't know that the cats with the bugs were there, and you'd never go along with that kind of stuff nowhere. But that just isn't the point, man. That's the wrong,